Finally, makeup under ₹500. It's gonna be a long video, so पानी, चाय, कॉफी, जो भी पसंद है लेके बैठ जाना. Hi, welcome to a huge Nykaa makeup haul under ₹500. I have been enjoying doing makeup a lot. You've been complimenting कि अपना skills improve हो रहा है, which is very kind of you to say. But today we've ordered a lot more makeup to play around with and the budget because I wanted to order a lot, तो 500 का capping limit रख दिया था. So let's open the Pitara. So Kalpi, I am loving, loving, loving Nykaa K के eyeshadows. They are very pigmented, they're easy to blend and I just have fun with them. Plus most of the times 50% off पे होता है, तो I get the palettes for 300-350 rupees each. So it's a good deal. Like for a beginner like me, जो भी सीख रहा है, ये investment मुझे सही लगता है. So this one is the blue theme palette and I'll just swatch सारे 9 shades for double for you. Eyeshadow space. One is quite chalky, लेकिन they translate well on the eyes. Normally Nykaa के eyeshadow से मैंने अभी तक eyes पे try नहीं किया, लेकिन when I create a look, I'll tell you how they perform. Second product, let's open something that I will need right now. So it's actually a makeup remover, and this one's from Lakme Absolute range, और इसमें by phase लिखा है. So I can see कि there's a little bit something like oil based on the top, और एक blue watery liquid at the bottom. So I'll need to clean our hand again, because there's one, two, there's 5 more palettes, so let's take a cotton pad. Oh, it's a spray. Oh, spray form mein makeup remover pehli baar dekh rahi hu. But that did the job. I did not expect that क्योंकि spray इतना इतना सा निकल रहा था and normally जब भी micellar या कोई liquid use करती हूँ तो बहुत सारा रहता है. What if I spray directly on the skin? Colin wala vibes aa raha, like you know we spray Colin directly on dirty surfaces. I'm very impressed with this product. Third product is a lipstick from Maybelline. Now this lipstick when it launched na, tab I was very very interested to get it, but bhagwan jaane ki maine kabhi order ki nahi. So this is from the Sensational liquid matte range, and one main reason why I absolutely loved them was the shade range. So normally high end lipsticks mein na, the shades are more of the attraction kyunki wo shades jaldi se affordable lipsticks mein nahi hote. So this shade number is, I think it's 09. और क्या खतरनाक न्यूड शेड है ये. इट्स ब्यूटिफुल यार. रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ सम हुडा ब्यूटी शेड. नाम नहीं पता क्योंकि मैंने कभी यूज नहीं करा, बट इट्स ब्यूटिफुल. इवन ऑन द लिप्स इट इज स्लाइटली ड्राइंग. इट्स नॉट द मोस्ट कंफर्टेबल मैट लिपस्टिक, बट आई लव द शेड, तो आई डू वेयर इट क्वाइट ऑफन. ओके, देन कम्स हाइलाइटर्स. आई वेंट क्रेजी विद हाइलाइटर्स, मतलब चार है, बट आई फाउंड कोल्ड. सो दिस वन इज Maybelline मास्टर क्रोम एंड दिस इज इन अ शेड कॉल्ड 050 रोज गोल्ड. आई डोंट नो फॉर सम रीजन वेबसाइट पे इट वाज लुकिंग मच डार्कर, but when I used it on the face, today I've applied this highlighter only and it's a very beautiful shade for lighter skin tones. Wait, let's swatch this way first. It's really good on the skin. जो अपना main shade ना जो viral हुआ था, it is 100 molten gold and I can understand कि ये वाला viral क्यों हुआ था, because this looks beautiful on darker skin tones and for deep Indian wheatish skin tones ना जल्दी से अच्छे highlighters बनते नहीं हैं. So this one is I think better for fairer skin tones, but it blends very beautifully. Like I would call this shade very similar to MAC का strobe cream in pink light, because it has a pinkish tone to it. So I'm very happy that I found this. So if you're near my skin tone, then you should 100% try the Maybelline Master Chrome in Rose Gold. Beautiful finish. Now time for the next eyeshadow palette. इतने सुंदर-सुंदर eyeshadow palettes हैं ना. So now let us go on to the green one. This one's called Lucky Charm and इसका काफी foresty theme है इस palette का. And इसमें there are 2 pastels, so that's great. This has still come out quite dark compared to what I was expecting. And I think sometimes eyeshadows need to be broken, hai na? Like jo upar ki parat hoti hai na, wow, that is dark. So upar ka layer ek baar nikal jata hai na, then it does get darker. Like fir andar ka creamy wala eyeshadow nikalta hai. लाइम ग्रीन पता आई थिंक दैट कम्स इन थोड़ा सा नियॉन साइड. I think the brown will come pretty handy in converting the palette into a smoky palette also. Brown ki smoke kaafi acche se ho payega, brown and the last green color. But look at the shade range, it's quite different, no, compared to the normal palettes we get. That's why I love getting these Nykaa ke palettes every now and then. I think unke sare palettes ab main le chuki hu. Another thing I discovered in the lockdown were liquid glitter eyeshadows. And mujhe seekhne mein bhi time laga, but I used to always be confused ke why is it not blending. But I think I've kind of got my way around it. So some of my favorite ones are the Nykaa ke ones again. These are वैसे तो MRP for 500, but I think I've always bought them during the sale only जब 248 के आसपास की मिलती है. So this shade is NR13 Polarized Peach. This shade is beautiful. This shade is the most versatile shade that I've found क्योंकि ये कोई भी आई शेडो पे ना बहुत सुंदर तरीके से लेयर करता है. Lighter colors on browns on everything, it adds a very beautiful sheen. And there are I think 3 more shades, so main sare abhi swatch kar leti hu. Next one is NRE12 Ochroid Titan. This is a light gold shade which again should be very versatile for all the Indian skin tones and the eyeshadow looks we normally create. Iske glitter chunks bade hai, I think that comes with the price point. On the eyes, it's visible more evidently and I love bold eyes. I love chunkle eyes, so I'm not complaining. I in fact like that. Then we have NRE14 Golden Gemma. Kaafi sundar. Then we have NRE15 Summer Solstice. इसका भी मैंने I think एक दो shade पहले try किया था and then because I fell in love with it so much, then I ordered all the shades when they were on sale. This is a beautiful rusty orangey shade, like a good bronze I would say. And the last one is NRE11 Starlit Glitter. This I think will be without any color. This should easily be layerable on blue also and green also. हल्का सा पिंक अंडरटोन है बट आई थिंक इट विल ब्लेंड वेल. नेक्स्ट आई बॉट अ फाउंडेशन फ्रॉम लॉरियल पेरिस. इट्स द इनफैलिबल 24 आवर मैट कवर. आई वॉन्ट टू एक्सप्लोर फाउंडेशन ऑल्सो टू सी कैसे फॉर्मुला होता है अलग अलग, क्योंकि नॉर्मली आई ओनली बॉट लाइक 3-4 बॉटल्स ऑफ द सेम वन विच इज द रिमल का स्टे मैट आई थिंक. बट नाउ आई बिन ट्राइंग माई लॉरियल का एक और ट्राई किया था लास्ट हॉल में एंड दिस टाइम इनफैलिबल अपन ट्राई कर रहे हैं. द शेड आई वेंट फॉर इज 101 क्लासिक आइवरी, बट नाउ वी फाइंड आउट इफ इट इज मैचिंग अस और नॉट. This road that I am on. I think it's a decent match. कर जाएगा ये मैच. I've seen a lot of other YouTubers use it also and I think someone broke out from it. But most people had good things to say about Infallible, so I'll also try and let you know my 2 cents on this. Next up, let's take another eyeshadow only because I'm a little risk case. काफी सारे swatches हैं, but we still do it. This one is called Watermelon Splash and I'm just hoping it will smell of watermelon. Not really. This is a very corally palette, I want to say, because it has some really good shades of pink to actually blush ke taur pe bhi use kar sakte. Like this particular pink blush ke taur pe bahut acha lagega. So let's just dig in. Oh, it translated quite orange, huh? It looks so dark in the pan. How is it coming off as a golden-y orange? Oil, so this should also take off our makeup. Oh, this comes with a pump. I love these cleansing oils, the pump, kyunki aalas kam aati hai phir makeup. That is impressive. The only other cleansing oil I've tried is from Face Shop. उनका राइस वाला cleansing oil try किया है and that does the job pretty well of removing makeup. This is the second one, but I am thoroughly impressed with this because look at that. Spray से I would say this is ज़्यादा effective, but even in the Garnier Micellar यही scene है बताए. The oil based one is better at removing makeup than the normal one. Like ऐसा किसी को look colorful pigmented types makeup I usually use the oil one only, but it's still removing it. अभी ना आईज पे आता है एंड फॉर आईज इज बेस्ट टू जस्ट क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट्स बट द वन आई रियली वांट टू ट्राई अभी इज फ्रॉम एल्फ क्योंकि एल्फ अभी लॉन्च हुआ था एंड दिस मेकअप आई ऑर्डर्ड राइट व्हेन एल्फ हैड लॉन्च बट अब मैं वीडियो बना रही हूँ एनीवेज आई एम ग्लैड कि वी गॉट आवर हैंड्स ऑन लाइक द मोस्ट पॉपुलर वन क्योंकि अभी आउट ऑफ स्टॉक हो चुके हैं तो द फर्स्ट वन इज इंस्टेंट लिफ्ट ब्राउ पेंसिल एंड आई थिंक दिस इज अ वेरी डायरेक्ट ड्यूप ऑफ द गूफ प्रूफ बाय वेलफिट क्योंकि इसके भी एक साइड पे स्पूली है इसके भी एक साइड पे स्पूली है and the other side both have a pigmented pencil. We just have to compare how close are they. So the one I have in Goofproof is number 5. So I'll swatch it right here. ये swatch करने को जान पे आता है because the price and this one in Elf shade number है 21722 neutral brown. Okay, ये angular नहीं है, ये directly circular है. It's a cool, cooler tone brown, but it's still very similar. Very interesting. Yeah, I love this. Elf did get a lot of backlash for their price point, but I think a few products might be really good after this experience. So another Elf try is this eyeshadow palette, which my expectations se thoda alag ho gaya because in the photo I don't know why I expected it to be super big, but it is this big. Like it's as big as my middle finger, I would say. And its naam bhi aisa bite size hi hai, but its pan size kafi bada. So I think for a typical smoky eye, it should do the job very well given the dark brown and the black. So swatch karte hain, let's see how pigmented this is. इसका क्वालिटी काफी अलग है. इसको मुझे ब्रेक इन नहीं करना पड़ रहा है. फर्स्ट वॉच ही इसका अच्छा हो गया. Wow, that is some dark pigmentation. Very impressed, yeah. So that's the difference. 400 rupees mein we got 4 eyeshadows. 300 rupees mein we get 9 eyeshadows. But quality mein difference to mujhe lag raha hai. So what you can do is get something like this, jisse aap smoky eye looks aur versatile tarike se kar sakte ho. And in addition to that, you can get something like this, which will just add the pop of color. But the main transition shade, like this, ye shade jaisa kuch, and the smoky shade which actually needs to be blended can be from a good eyeshadow palette like this one. Okay, then I think the only other base product I tried was this concealer by Swiss Beauty and Budhu me did not check the shade. I just was like, let's order 01 because usually shade range hierarchy mein hota hai ke 01, 02 lightest hota hai, phir jo number end mein hota hai like 20, 21 darkest hota hai. But this is super, super, super dark for me. So I think this we'll have to use as a contour shade or something like that. But I was looking for alternatives for the LA Girl क्योंकि LA Girl वाला मुझे पसंद तो बहुत है but it's 700 rupees for one concealer जो मैं अभी इतना frequently afford नहीं कर पा रही so I was looking for more affordable alternatives so if you have any other good suggestions for concealer definitely देना because I am still looking for them. Time for another palette? Maybe, I think so too. So, अभी ना yellow वाला लेते हैं. And for some reason, this just makes me feel like it's the Winnie the Pooh palette because इसका नाम है Oh Honey and Honey and Winnie the Pooh are like best friends. So, this is a very yellow palette but I don't know, there are two shades in this जो proper foil type मेरे को लग रहा है जो मैंने और कोई निकाह के palette में अभी तक नहीं देखे. So, I'm most excited to swatch those two and the first shade because it's a very limey green sort of color. Wow! Is gold like relatively easier to make because what is that smoothness? ये वाला थोड़ा lighty रहेगा because it's a matte yellow and matte yellows are usually difficult but apparently not in this palette. Now this is a little bit of a chunky glittery eyeshadow. What is this palette? ये वाला थोड़ा normal shimmer लग रहा है. हाँ, see the chunks in it are smaller. And now comes the grand shade. ये तो proper foil लग रहा है. It's beautiful, यार. Another matte yellow. The pastel yellow also showed up ऐसे पता. I wasn't expecting it to show up that much. And the last shade is a brown, which I think will come handy to create looks. Like, I would say least performing shade of the palette. What a color palette. Love this. This is my favorite Nikaki palette so far. Winnie the Pooh is blessing us with the best palette. सॉरी थोड़ा कंस्ट्रक्शन का आवाज आया तो आई डोंट नो सडनली इट्स ऑल फ्रॉम समवेयर तो क्या हो रहा है आसपास मुझे पता नहीं बट लेट्स नॉट ब्रेक द वीडियो. नेक्स्ट इज अ ब्लश एंड दिस वन्स फ्रॉम लॉरियल पेरिस. द शेड रेंज इज कॉल्ड डचेस रोज एंड दीज आर द थ्री शेड्स दैट कम इन द पैलेट एंड देयर इज अ बिग मिरर ऑल्सो. तो आई डोंट थिंक दिस वन वॉज अंडर 500 पर से बट थोड़ा ही ज्यादा था. लाइक 100-200 रुपए ज्यादा था मैक्स. लेट्स ट्राई टू स्वॉच द थ्री शेड्स सेपरेटली बिकॉज वैसे तो पट्टी छोटी है. वैसे तो उसकी पट्टी काफी छोटी है बट वी ट्राई इफ वी कैन गेट इंडिविजुअल शेड्स. दोज आर एक्चुअली क्वाइट गुड शेड्स टू बी इन वन पैलेट. क्वाइट वर्सेटाइल. लेट्स कंपेयर इट टू शार्लेट मैन. सो दीज आर द टू. और जो सेकंड शेड है ना लॉरियल पैलेट का वो मुझे बाहर वाला शेड लग रहा है. और जो फर्स्ट शेड है लॉरियल का उससे लाइट शेड है शार्लेट टिल्बरी में बट आई फील लाइक दे क्वाइट क्लोज. सो अच्छा था ये वाला भी. Next up, let's go back to e.l.f. So, the second last e.l.f. product I have is this dual-ended brow gel. So, I'm glad ki dono alag laga hai, one for lash and one for brow. Because normally, jab main brow mein daalti hu na, if I've already filled it and then I put this, toh ganda ho jata hai. So, I don't end up using the same on my lash now. फील आया इसका. ठंडा ठंडा लग रहा है एंड गिवन दैट दिस इज अ डुअल एंडेड प्रोडक्ट इसका प्राइस पॉइंट इज स्टिल प्रीटी क्लोज टू द अदर ट्रांसपेरेंट मस्कारास आई ट्राइड. लाइक मैंने इसके पहले वेट एंड ड्राई ट्राई किया है और पैक ट्राई किया है. सो डिस्पाइट बीइंग क्लोज टू इट आई एम ग्लैड. आई स्टिल लाइक द होल डुअल थिंग बेटर. आई नो इट माइट बी अ गिमिक एंड द प्रोडक्ट तो सेम ही है बट द फैक्ट दैट दिस टू सेपरेट वंस आई लाइक दैट. We have two highlighters, so एक कर लेते हैं. So this highlighter, it's called Wet n Wild Mega Glow Highlighting Powder. This I have tried from my friend Palak during our Shamak ka performance, and I was blown away with this highlighter. इतना खतरनाक इसका इफेक्ट है ना. And now I've just realized कि अपना Maybelline का Master Chrome is Rose Gold and this are very very similar but I don't think they're it. So basically I was waiting for this to go on sale because this is for $5.99 and Wet n Wild usually sale पे जाता है but I waited for months and I could not find it on sale. So finally I think I just bought on MRP. So this is unfortunately 99 rupees more than the 500 threshold but महीनों की. I think my stage show was when last year no yeah. It was last New Year's Day. So, तब से I've been waiting to buy it. So, finally, I was like, चल अब तो ले ही लेते हैं. Love this highlighter too bit. Now, coming to lips. I haven't really been lining my lips since I think a year now. But I thought, okay, let's start. Let's try something new. Like those Instagram पे मैंने वो hacks बड़े देखे. So, I wanted a nudie shade का lip pencil. But remember, Maybelline के time पे what we discussed के lighter shades. These अलग type के shades affordable range में difficult होता है मिलना. Same, I struggled with finding a nude lip liner. So, I found one in Kiko Milano. And इसका shade number is 504. Oh, it's a good shade. It's very creamy. Very impressed. Achha laga mujhe lip pencil. Good one. Now I have this gel eyeliner from Lakme and I tried one from Maybelline. वो भी इधर ही पड़ा है and मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. So I thought कि let's try different formulae because this one I think is the aloe vera range. So is it better because of the aloe vera? Is it easier, smoother? So I tried it once and I liked it. But I think I need to try it more often to understand कि इसमें और Maybelline वाले में difference क्या है. So this is the same like वैसे तो same ही है. It's a pot only which comes with a brush. I really like it when things come with a brush because otherwise I don't think I have a proper brush. Is meant for these kind of eyeliners, but इसका packaging मुझे बहुत पसंद है because anything rose gold, I just feel like it's luxury. And there's no one to blame. इसको break करने में जो जान चली है ना मेरे को ही पता है. Like इतना perfect चीज़ में जब गड्ढा करना होता है ना थोड़ा दिल पे आता है. But just one stroke was so pigmented. Let's do another one. It's good. I'm finding this a little smoother than the Maybelline one. I don't know why yet. I'm guessing it must be the aloe vera only. But need to use it properly before I actually say something like final. Sticking to eyes, here is another liquid eyeshadow. This is from Revolution and Revolution ke eyeshadow palettes mein bahut use ki hai. I have some high hopes for the liquid eyeshadow. eyeshadow also. And I've only used the Nikake and the Swiss Beauty ones, the liquid ones so far. So I was like, thoda aur explore kar le hi. Iska naam hai Dreamland. So I'm guessing ke Dreamland hi iska shade name hoga. Ek side pe foil eyeshadow hai, ek side pe glitter hai. So I'm guessing ke ye patla patla wala shimmer rahega, glitter rahega. Oh no, this feels like foil actually. This is very different to the other liquid eyeshadows I've tried because ये पूरा opaque है. The other ones I've tried are like chunky glitter, तो बीच-बीच में space होती है. हाँ, ये जो type का है ना, बाकी मैंने वैसे try कर. See how there's space between the gold. That's what other glitter eyeshadows I've tried like. So the chrome one, this is bronzy color. Is beautiful. ये भी मैंने 50% off था तभी आया था, which is why it came in our haul. But very few products left now, so I think it's time for another eyeshadow palette. This one is called Under the Sea, and इसका theme है like I don't think this has a particular theme, but it's just a cool toned palette. Like even the oranges are slightly, I don't know what to say. It's a mixed palette. But this one and this one are completely different, even though both are mixed palettes. So the pink one, the birthday cake one, I think is more bright, more pops of color, and this is a more dull palette. So birthday cake to last hi karenge, so under the sea se start karte hain. Ooh, that's intense. Ooh, the green. Even this is going to be beautiful. Oh my god. Even the pink is going to be beautiful. Coming out of nowhere, but it's adding a very different vibe to the palette. Very interesting palette. ये भी पसंद आया है. तो क्या नहीं पसंद आया है वीडियो में मुझे नहीं पता. But that's a good thing. Next up, lip खत्म कर लेते. There's two lip products left. So next one is again the same Maybelline Sensation Liquid Matte. This one is in the shade 10 Birthday Suit On. This shade is everything. It's so pretty. I'm going to explore this range more, definitely. And the last lip product is this lipstick from ELF. I think these are also called bite-sized lipsticks. मुझे exactly याद नहीं है. इसका I think finish का name is Seriously Satin. So these lipsticks I think are satin and finish. And इसका shade name is Nectar 29694. Now the packaging I think is very interesting. From a brand owner point of view, I think that ये packaging must be cheaper than like proper lipstick packaging. However, I think it's a smart play because it's something different. तो personally मुझे तो पसंद आया. And here comes the lipstick. थोड़ा छोटा है compared to other lipsticks I've tried, but इसका price is also much lesser than those premium lipsticks like Fiera MAC. तो it is cheaper than MAC. Let us watch the ELF. I feel a darker version of the Maybelline one, but it feels like it's going to be quite comfortable on the lips. ऐसा मुझे feeling आ रहा है with how easy the application was. And MAC का swatch करते हैं इसके बारे में. I feel like it's just an ombre of slightly getting darker and darker. Like mixing these lip shades will be fun. We tried four products from ELF today and all four turned out to be good. And I think we're on to our second last product. It's another highlighter. This one is the Master Strobing Cream, but in the liquid form. Wow, that is in your face. And मैंने pea size लिया था, like एकदम छोटा, pea size से भी छोटा. Yeah, this dries pretty fast. See, there's nothing left on my fingers anymore. Good one, Emily. Let us watch the MAC Strobing Cream next to this. Similar, but I can instantly see the difference. कि MAC के जो glitter particles हैं, वो बहुत छोटे हैं compared to this. So that is what a premium highlighter is. जिसमें glitter particles छोटे होते हैं, वो ज़्यादा better होता है क्योंकि वो दिख के नहीं आता इतना, but it still gives a beautiful glow. And finally, the last product of this haul is the birthday cake palette from Nikake. I've been eyeing it for a while because I love bright colored palettes and eyeshadows. So this was definitely on the wish list. होली की याद आ गई. वाओ, दैट पर्पल रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ मानसी माउ. हाउ आर दीज कलर्स परफॉर्मिंग सो मच बेटर. आई डेफिनेटली थिंक इट्स द ऑयल ऑन माय हैंड बिकॉज द कलर सीम टू बी sticking to the hand because of the cleansing oil we used before this. Difference hai. I was doubtful ki ye pink mein difference hoga ki nahi, but hai. Wow. All the freaking colors performed in this palette. The least performing one was the yellow, but apart from that, still it's quite visible. Still. But what was your most favorite product from this haul? And have you tried any of these? Do you swear by any of these? So comments mein batana so that other people will get it. We'll find more helpful to place their orders after this if they want to. But if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And if you did not enjoy watching our videos, don't worry, just bindaas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.